Locals here talk of a river of blood, and that's actually what it looks like, which is kind of spooky.
There's some colorful folklore from this area among Siberian nomads that you cross a river of blood to enter into the afterlife, to go into the underworld.
Satellite imagery does suggest that this river is surrounded by death. Within miles of its banks, there are little or no signs of life.
It's just a death zone. No plants or animals. What is killing all this stuff?
Image analyst Bronwyn Agrio studies the satellite pictures.
The river forks, and one fork of the river is this natural blue color, the other is this bright red. So if we follow that bright red fork of the river down, it does lead us to a town.
This is the town of Norilsk. This strange city is the world's largest producer of nickel and palladium. What's happened here has caused a crisis which could affect the whole planet.
Norilsk is one of the most polluted cities in the world, maybe the most polluted. Communist-era manufacturing plants are just like falling into disrepair, and they are just pumping out all sorts of noxious gases and fumes that people in the city are breathing in.
This one town pumps out giant quantities of sulfur dioxide, more than the whole of industrial France. It's a city so polluted that the snow is black, and the average life expectancy for residents is 10 years lower than the rest of Russia.
People in the city say they know which way the wind is blowing based on which chemical they're tasting.
And yet this pollution cannot have turned the river blood red. Toxins from Norilsk turn the water black, not red. Analysts look again at satellite images of the region.
Upstream from this place where the river turned so red, there was a pond that already had that red.